So I have all of the ingredients laid out for the funeral potatoes, but you can also find the complete recipe in the description section for this video. So without further ado, let's get cooking.